Switching gears now to consumer news, Filipino rum Tanduay has taken over Bacardi to become the world's top-selling rum brand. On Wednesday, Tanduay cited a report from Drinks International magazine, which says the rum brand sold 19.5 million cases in 2017, and this is a 17% increase from the year before. This is in contrast to its competitor brand Bacardi, which sold 16.8 million cases in 2017. This is the first time in history that the Philippine brand has been ranked the top-selling rum by the magazine. Tanduay Distillers CEO Lucio Tan Jr. attributed the rum's rise to the top to its strong domestic sales and recent steps to market overseas, especially here in the United States.